Here we go. 30 seconds on the clock, please.
Now, John!
Sa bahay, anong maduming bagay ang hinahawakan mo halos araw-araw? Go, pasahan.
Soil.
Bukod kay Vice Ganda, host ng It's Showtime.
Okay, Cassie. And Gertis.
Traffic sign na pwedeng mag-describe sa love life mo.
Stop!
Stop! Karaniwang regalo sa bagong kasal.
Wedding ring.
Bag. Sa office, name something na tumutunog.
Ben. Tumutunog, that's a okay. Staple.
Will I focus on ako, ano?
Okay. Okay. Sa bahay, anong maduming bagay na hawakan mo halos araw-araw? Sabi mo ay...
Okay. Nice one. Nice one so far.
Vice Ganda, ang host ng It's Showtime, sabi mo ay OGL
Cassid. OGL Cassid. Pwede. Sayang.
Traffic sign na pwede mag-describe sa love life ko, sabi mo ay stop. Services.
I said as well. If in case your jaw tells you stop, because she doesn't like you or she doesn't like everything about you. Stop it already. Nope.
Sa office name, something na tumutulog, sabi mo
eh. Wala.
It's okay.
64.
Belly, ah. It's okay, Belly. Okay. 64 tayo. Let's welcome back, Popsicle. Popsicle. Ito na. Popsicle. Okay. Ito na. Si Belly nakakuha ng 64 points. Ibig sabihin, 136 pa kailangan.
Okay.
Malaki-laki yun, ah.
Medyo. Pero,
kaya-kaya mo yun.
Ikaw pa ba?
Try natin.
Ito na, makikita na po ang mga manunood. Ang sagot ni Belly. Give me 25
seconds. Let's do this.
Sa bahay, anong maduming bagay ang hinahawakan mo halos araw-araw? Go.
Pangunan.
Nope.
Walis.
Bukod kay Vice Ganda, host ng It's Showtime.
Ann Curtis.
Traffic sign.
Hey, I said that. Ate Ann.
Red.
Nope. The go.
Karaniwang regalo sa bagong kasal.
Silverware.
Sa office.
What's a silverware?
Doorbell.
Nope. Pwede!
Sa bahay, maduming bagay na hinahawakan araw-araw. Ang sabi mo ay walis. Ang sabi ng server natin sa...
Walis tambo. Okay.
Tapal sir ay basahan.
Yeah, or wet, or wipes.
Bukod kay Vice Ganda, host na Showtime, sabi mo ay Ann Curtis.
I said that. Nice! And it's the top answer! I said that! Wait, is Ann Curtis a host of Showtime? I think she is.
Traffic sign na pwede mag-describe sa love life, sabi mo ay green. Ang sabi ng survey ay...
Switch!
Ang top answer ay stop. Nasagot ni Belly. Karaniwang regalo sa bagong kasal, sabi mo ay...
Silverware. Silverware, like something made out of metal. Okay?
Appliances, like mga microwave, mga rice.
You're getting there. Sayang!
Office, something na tumutulog. Ang sabi mo ay...
The telephone makes noise, especially if there's a new person calling on board. Hot up! Jackpot! Akala ko wala yung telepono eh. Suave naman! Hanep! Hanep, 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 hanep. Oh, maulog na! Natumba na! Barnasin na! Hanep! Bale 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 bale
bale bale bale bale
bale
bale
bale bale bale bale bale bale bale bale bale bale.
Please know that you're welcome anytime, yeah. Together with your other co-click members rin. Sana makabalik. Maraming salamat. Thank you. Naku, ito po, Agustodo. Saya Agustodo, papapremyo kayo. Maraming salamat, Pilipinas. Ako po si Tingtong Dantes. Araw-araw na maghahatid ng saya at papremyo kayo makihula at panalo dito sa
Family Feud! Goodbye, everybody!